Hello, and welcome to our episode. In this episode, we're going to answer the age-old question. You've finally got a clear night, and of course, it's the full moon. So, what are you going to do? Well, of course, you can look at the moon itself, but that's going to require you to use a moon filter, because if you don't, then you're not going to see the fine details, because at full moon, the moon is so bright that you're not going to see much. It's just going to saturate the image you see with white light. So you really need to dim that down with a moon filter. Of course, there are some other things. The bright planets, that's Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter and Saturn, they're all good targets during the full moon. Another favourite of mine is star clusters. There's quite a few of them, like the Pleiades. Then you've got this one, which is the one I've taken on the recent full moon, which is the starfish cluster. Another good target are globular clusters. Now, these are tight clusters of stars, and they're all banded together, which means some of them can be quite bright, such as the Great Globular Cluster. Another favourite thing to do during a full moon is to look at binaries and trinary and other multiple star systems, especially some of the more colourful ones. I try splitting them apart to actually see if you can resolve the different components of those stars. Of course, this is just a summary of what you can do during a full moon. Your night isn't wasted, and to ensure it's not wasted, I've decided to create a playlist of all the different targets that you can see during a full moon. So please keep an eye on this. I will be updating this over time so that you're always going to have something to do on a clear but full moon night. You can find the playlist just here. Well, that's it for another episode. If you liked the episode, then please do give us a like. It really helps out the channel. If you'd like to see more astronomy videos, please do subscribe. And if you have any questions, any at all, just leave them in the comments below and I'll do my best to answer them. Goodbye and clear skies.